This video demonstrates the new HP FutureSmart 3 firmware level switching feature using the HP Embedded Web Server, or EWS. The level switching feature is also available through the printer's control panel and HP Web Jet Admin, or WJA. Those methods are demonstrated in separate videos. Level switching allows you to install a single firmware bundle on a printer and change between versions of HP FutureSmart firmware on demand. This allows customers to compare, test, and qualify HP FutureSmart firmware features before implementing the new firmware across a fleet of printers. Level switching also allows administrators to quickly and easily update a fleet of printers to the same HP FutureSmart level. The level switching feature is available in HP FutureSmart 3, version 3.2 and above. Note: level switching is only available for printers that support both HP FutureSmart 2 and FutureSmart 3. Begin by opening a web browser window. Type the printer's IP address or hostname in the address field, and then press the Enter key. The IP address and hostname can be found on the configuration page report, or by tapping the network icon on a printer with a touchscreen control panel. If you receive a message stating, "There's a problem with this website's security certificate," click the Continue to this website option to open EWS. Click the General tab. If necessary, enter an administrator password. Click the Firmware Upgrade link from the options on the left side of the web page. Look in the Current Firmware Information area to confirm the firmware bundle version is 3.2 or greater. If you don't have the correct version, install the latest version of HP FutureSmart 3 firmware for your printer. Click HP FutureSmart Level 3, then click the Change button. The confirmation page will display. On this page, see the warning, "To change the HP FutureSmart level, the product must restart." Click Change to continue. After clicking Change on the confirmation page, the printer will restart. This may take several minutes. You may have to refresh the screen more than once. The printer will return to the ready state at level 3. To confirm the level of HP FutureSmart firmware being used, click the General tab. Then select the Firmware Upgrade link and confirm that HP FutureSmart Level 3 firmware appears. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Printer Support.